there was a store here that employs deaf people. So I'm going to see if I can find it. It's supposed to be over here by the immigration office. I'm going to see if I can find it, maybe practice my sign language. There's the immigration department right there. Where's the store? We'll go in and see. Be an organic store. Let's see. Naturally Negros, I bet that's it. Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Wow, there you go. Man, that was fun. Walked into there, met these deaf guys, and then this fella who speaks Tagalog fluently and sign language. He brought in some eggs, some quail eggs, and that was awesome. Just love it here. Talk to you later.